didn't say anything about homosexuality. Not a thing. Jesus doesn't care, and God loves the gays.
The fuck is he talking about?
But the men of Sodom were wicked and sinners before the Lord exceedingly. But the men of Sodom were wicked and sinners before the Lord exceedingly. Shall not lie with mankind as with womankind. It is abomination. If a man also lie with mankind, as he lieth with a woman, both of them have committed an abomination. They shall surely be put to death. Their blood shall be upon them. And turning the cities of Sodom and Gomorrah into ashes, condemned them with an overthrow, making them an example unto those that after should live ungodly. But the same day that Lot went out of Sodom, it rained fire and brimstone from heaven and destroyed them all. And Babylon, the glory of kingdoms, the beauty of the Chaldees' excellency, shall be as when God overthrew Sodom and Gomorrah. Know ye not that the unrighteous shall not inherit the kingdom of God? Be not deceived, neither fornicators, nor idolaters, nor adulterers, nor effeminate, nor abusers of themselves with mankind,